You know what that's the sound of, motherfucker? That's the sound of nearly a 400-pound Willy Mammoth motherfucker coming off the edge.
Hey, howdy, boys. Can you tell me where the nearest shitter is at? I gotta take a fucking crap, motherfucker.
Here! Bam! Uppercut your motherfucking ass! Welcome to reality, motherfucker! You will soon realize! What's up, baby? Did you miss me? You punk-ass motherfuckers can't hold me down, my nigga. You can sit back and try to put your goddamn foot on my motherfucking throat all you want to. But as I prove time and time and time and time and time a fucking again, I will rise from the fucking ashes. What the fuck is so hard about that? What is so hard about it? Please fucking tell me. I swear to God, man. Ooh, fuck this. Ooh, this is cold as a motherfucker, my boy. This is cold. It's a cold motherfucker. It's a cold piece, my nigga. Damn. I hate you. I hate you. Yeah, I do. I do. I do. I hate you. I hate you. I do. I fucking hate you. Couldn't be bothered to give a shit. So stop fucking asking me about it, bitch. Are you fucking for real? Bitch, shut the fuck up. You know motherfucking well. Like, motherfucker. It's like, bitch, are you fucking for real? Let's be fucking real. Bitch, I don't give a fuck. Fuck you. Eat shit. Couldn't be bothered to give a damn. Drink my piss. Lick my fucking ass. You know what I mean? Nigga, I'm gonna use your fucking tongue and it's goddamn tissue paper. I'm gonna wipe my shitty ass after I got done eating a box of pastrami cheese fries. I don't give a fuck. Ain't about shit. Don't have shit. Never have been about shit. No job, no fucking car / means of transportation. Can barely pay their motherfucking rent. Rent's always motherfucking backed up and fucking late. You know what I mean? On government motherfucking assistance. I mean, it's all right. Like, overrated as fuck, in my opinion. I mean, and you know what, though? That's typically how the bullshit goes, you feel me? I took one of those goddamn shit pics that I had saved and I sent them a picture of my fucking shit. Fuck it, why not? And so you have a few options. You got the gas station, you got Burger King, you got Taco Bell, Albertsons, Rite Aid, whatever. He's all like, oh, well, where the fuck were you at? You know what I mean? Where were you at? This, this, and that. I'm like, I was taking a shit. Like, what the fuck, you know? And then he all, man, he's all rolling. Bitch, you will be fucking found. And when I find your ass, you feel me? Not only will I beat your motherfucking ass, you feel me? I will fuck you up. No, but what I can do is take my fucking knife and stab you in your fucking throat and watch you fucking die a violent, bloody fucking death, motherfucker. That's what the fuck I can do. If you don't get the fuck out of my face with that fake ass
Who's ready for an ass whooping? Ass whooping? Ass whooping? Who's ready for an ass whooping?
Remember me, motherfucker? How's it going? How's it hanging? Did you miss me? Woo! my motherfucking main nigga, what's that nigga's name? Ah, I can't think of his fucking name, but you know. Motherfucker, you have more of a goddamn chance of going to fucking Saturn and walking on that bitch and making goddamn Saturn a new goddamn form of life, motherfucker. Fuck out of here, man. Something right here. Hold up, nigga. We got a little something. We got a little. Huh? Fuck it, nigga. I look like a fucking bitch with a goddamn cowboy hat on. I look like the fucking. I look like a goddamn dyke, dude. I look like a fucking dude. What a bunch of fucking failures. What a bunch of fucking failures, man.